So, in order to get back into Canada, we need a negative COVID test. So, we are going to go to the front counter at the hotel here and ask if they do them here because we didn't really do much research about this. So, let's go figure that out.
Let's all go to the lobby and get ourselves a vaccine test. There's just a little bit of a lineup.
So that was super easy. I just went down to the front counter and asked for a test, and they booked it for us for 7:30. They're coming to our room and they do it right there. It's $150 per person and it takes 12 hours. We'll have it ready by tomorrow. So pretty simple stuff. I guess I'll do a little recording of what exactly the test is because I have no idea. They're gonna stick things up my nose or my bum or something.
Yeah, I see it.
Oh, it's a little uncomfortable, isn't it?
That's gross.
That's it, it's really quick. Test results, negative of course, and it was super easy. They just sent it to our email address, and that's it. Oh, and we had to fill out the what's called an ArriveCan app from the government of Canada. It's super easy. You can't fill it out until it's less than 72 hours from departure, or to departure. And basically just a questionnaire asking what countries you've been to, whether you've been vaccinated, and whether you've got proof of the test. And that's it.
That's really it. There's not much more to it. Pretty simple. So if you're stressed out and you're thinking about traveling and don't know what to do, it's really simple. So I would just say, go do it. Go travel, go have some fun. Because you only live once and you should go out and live your life and don't let this COVID stuff stop you. That's my opinion.
Is that all there is? Is that all there is? If that's all there is, my friends, then let's keep dancing. Let's break out the booze and have a ball. If that's all there is. Then I fell in love with the most wonderful boy in the world. We'd take long walks down by the river.
And it feels nice to be home, but it's like kind of gray here, but we're keeping our spirits up because we just had such a great holiday. Like Cancun was so awesome. The two parks we went to, Xel-Há and Xcaret, were super cool. We just did the coolest stuff. Yeah, I just missed that Mexican food already. It's so good. And all the fresh seafood we ate, like we had lobster two times when we were there. Mm-hmm. We had like this amazing gigantic steak that was like cooked medium rare, and they served it on top of a salt block.
That was like the best steak I've ever had.
Yeah, the salt block was like sizzling hot, so the steak was like sizzling, and then they gave you raw onions and you're like cooking them on the salt block as you were like eating the steak.
That's the one where I had all those cool drinks too.
Yeah, it was
probably
so
the best
good.
Meal I've ever had, but also I think the most expensive. That thing was like $450.
Yeah.
Yeah. But totally worth it.
Yeah, totally worth it.
And that was even Kobe.
Especially because like we haven't been anywhere in 2 years, so we were just like, we deserve it. So
these queens deserve a steak.
This queen deserves a steak.
Oh, no.